Good afternoon, friends. My name is Raman Chaudhry
and I live in Karnal. I recently got my visa for Australia. Talking about my educational background, I have completed my secondary education in 2014 and have scored 9.8 CGPA in it. And further, I have completed my senior secondary education in 2016 with non-medical stream and have scored 85% marks in it. After that, I appeared for my additional biology subject, and further, I appeared for IELTS exam on 4th of March 2017. I scored 7 bands overall with not less than 6.5. Then I decided to go to Australia for my further studies, and I came to know about ISA migrations. I visited the office and I met Mr. Sandeep Hudda there. After talking and having a healthy discussion about the opportunities and colleges in Australia, I decided that I have to apply for my visa from ISA migrations only. Everything was told to me with full details. The next day, the whole process started very smoothly and I applied for Bachelor's of Science Nursing in Edith Cowan University, Perth, Western Australia. Within 10 days, I received my offer letter very easily. After the receiving of offer letter, I was also prepared for my interview and I received regular phone calls from ISA migration team for the preparation of interview. Everything that was done with my file was done with full transparency and every detail was given to me in the visa process.